Let's get you something, shall we? You can win this.
It's a trip to Seattle. You'll be off for six amazing nights to Seattle. You'll visit the city's most iconic landmarks and shopping centers, explore the endless evergreen scenery on picturesque hiking and biking trails, and experience the legendary music scene. Round trip airfare is included in this deal worth $5,505.
Now, do you like to travel?
I do. I mean, I'm your pilot.
Oh, well, thank you. Well, how about the green box? Can we go there?
It's a trip to Washington, D.C. Take an unforgettable vacation with four nights at Gaylord National Resort on the Potomac River, featuring a stunning 19-story glass atrium, a rejuvenating spa treatment at the Relosh Spa, and shopping at National Harbor. Round trip airfare is included in this deal worth $4,750.
And we've got one more trip. What's in the blue box?
It's a trip to the Bahamas. You'll set off to paradise for a four-night stay at the Marlin at Tano Beach Resort on Grand Bahama Island. You'll relax on a private white powder beach surrounded by lush tropical landscaping, make a splash in the lagoon-style pool, float down the lazy river, and enjoy a refreshing cocktail at the swim-up bar. Roger Bearberry is included in this deal worth $7,126.
All right, now, we have three trips: Seattle, Washington, D.C., and the Bahamas. For this game, you're going to use those mileage markers. You see them on stage? 2,300 miles, 3,143 miles, 954 miles, 2,523 miles. You will assign a mileage marker to each trip according to its distance from LAX. You get all three correct, you will be going on all three trips. If you get one wrong, you will not be going on any of those trips.
Oh, man.
Okay, so tell Tiffany which mileage marker you'll assign to Seattle. LAX to Seattle.
I'm going to do 954 miles.
954 miles, okay. That's trip number one.
I should get this as a pilot.
So now, from LAX to Washington, D.C.
I'm going to say 2,523 miles.
Okay, so that's number two. And last one, from LAX to the Bahamas, 2,300 miles or 3,143 miles?
3,143.
Okay. Let's take a look at number one. There you go. You got one trip so far. But remember, if any one of them happens to be wrong, you leave with nothing. So Nicole, I'm gonna offer you a sure thing right now. You could take this with you right now. Tiffany, curtain three.
It's outdoor sporting goods. Enjoy an open water workout with this 11-foot inflatable stand-up paddleboard by Red Paddle Co. Then, ride around on this pair of versatile premium performance bikes, perfect for everything from leisure rides to running errands. This deal's worth $3,098.
Okay, you could take that outdoor package right now, leave with something. Because if you're wrong, you will leave with nothing.
I'm gonna keep going?
You're certain. Okay. All right, Tiffany, from LAX to Washington, D.C., 2,523 miles, yes or no? 2,300 miles. Oh, that wasn't the one. Let's see the next trip. The Bahamas. That was the 2,523 miles. Nicole, thank you so much for playing. It was so nice meeting you. Give her a round of applause.
Thank you.
Well, let's make a deal coming up. The big deal of the day is right around the corner.